Roper. Ball goes to Gregg and it's in. Chris Gregg gets Wimbledon back into this one. That's a wonderful turn onto the basket. Oh, what a goal! Tom Morris with a spectacular individual goal. Here's a chance now for the home side. And they're back in business, Tony Wilson. Ward along the goal line. Ward fires it into the net. And Holcombe have a lifeline with 8 minutes to play. Into the circle, it's run loose, it's across the face. A goal has been turned in. It's a goal. Andrew Sutherland restores Canterbury's lead.